We're all concerned about the economy. My wife, Ann, and I, like you, have worked hard and saved for the future. It now seems they've all gone away. It's time for a change. North Carolina must be a leader in job growth, have a tax system that puts more money in our families' pockets, a quality of life that attracts good-paying jobs. This starts with changing a culture of corruption and mismanagement in state government. I'm Pat McCrory. The difference is leadership.